Now you can sell your product online through jasp.com. All you have to do is just log on to jasp.com and click on qatar.jasp.com. It is for Qatar. For UAE, uae.jasp.com. So when you log into jasp.com, click on sell with us. Now click here. Now you are redirected to sell.jasp.com. Now here, register yourself with your details. So first input your name, your email ID, country and your mobile number. Once you are done, click on start selling. Now enter the OTP that has been sent to your mobile number. Once it is entered, click next. Now on the next page, enter your company name, the city which you reside, your address, your alternate email ID and your alternate mobile number. Once it is done, click on save profile. Once you click on save profile, you'll receive your user ID and password on your registered mobile number as well as your email ID. Now you will be redirected to sell.jasp.com. Now enter the username and your password which has been sent to your mobile number. Once you entered it rightly, click on login. Once you click on login, you are taken to category section where you have to select under what category your product will come and under what subcategory your actual product resides. Now select the categories and click submit. Once your categories are saved, click next. Once you click on next, you are taken to the document upload page. If you are registering as a company, the documents we need are your sponsor ID, your trading license, and if you are based out of Qatar, you need computer card as well. If you are registering yourself as a freelancer, then we need a copy of your passport and a copy of your ID card. To upload the document, select the document type, let it be license or your ID card, and click on the camera button here and select your file and click submit. Likewise, select ID card, click on the camera button to select the file. The file can be of any format, JPEG, PNG or PDF file. Now once you uploaded all the documents, click on submit. Once your documents are uploaded, you will see your documents status as pending on the manage documents section here. Once your documents are uploaded, click on next. Now you are taken to the profile upload section. Now enter all the details on the required section, especially the star marked section, and click update. Once it is updated, click next. The next section takes you to the email verification. Click on send verification email. Once you click on the button, you will receive a verification mail on your email ID. Now enter the OTP that you have received on your email ID. Click on submit. That's it. You have been successfully registered to jasp.com. Now our team will verify your registration within next 3 to 7 business days. Once your document is verified, a notification mail will be sent to you regarding the registration. As well as our team will contact you regarding further details. I hope you find this video helpful. Thank you.